Okay, I'm going to pressure flake the rest of this. Hard to see the flake scar pattern. You kind of need to on these when you're working on them. These Cody style points had some, or the Edens had really weak shoulders. They'll become more pronounced when I grind the edge. There's a little goof right there. One thing about this Alabates, the inconsistent material can really get you. I'm having to remove way too much material on that side to get through that concrete. Try and thin down that point or that tip. Not only does it have to look right, it should be sharp too, so. Okay. Having a hard time seeing the color because of the colors. Okay, that's better. See if I can bring this into the sunlight so you can see the flake scar pattern. Hopefully you can see that median ridge. And a diamond-shaped cross-section. Thin wedge shape base. Okay. Only thing left now is to grind it. Probably should just pick some of those deltas off. Should have thought of that a little bit earlier. Anyway, I can refine that later. So that's it. I can also pick at the edge to make it look more consistent and with that nice waviness to it. Right now it's sharp, so it'll do the job, but I can make it look a lot prettier. Lighting's not cooperating. That's not a bad view. Okay. Five eighths by 2 13/16. Okay, that's it.